Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where apparently I was supposed to... Somebody actually did warn me about this, but they warned me about it after I did this, and, like, to the point where I had already started doing the Witcher school, like, the hunt for the witch, for the wolf hunt gear, and I thought I had done what I was supposed to, but then... It was basically unanimous for me to go back, and apparently the year apparently we need to go try out the megascope. Apparently it's the best thing since sliced cheese. So let's see what kind of trouble we can get into.
Lambert, you're a genius.
You're a genius.
Of course I am. So, we inviting the lodge to our bash?
Fuck yeah. Summon the bitches!
Oh my gosh! Eskel! Oh my gosh! That is not what I was expecting Eskel to say!
Alright. How's this work?
Isn't Yen sleeping in here?
Well, twist here, turn there. Then you gotta say something in Elvish.
Easy peasy, let's do it.
Hey, hang on. When this Ida sees us, we'll scare her off.
Oh,
I mean,
no.
We don't look anything like sorceresses.
Oh, my gosh.
I know. Yennefer's clothes. Let's dress up. Bags are over there.
What's this thing you got for dressing up?
Shut it, wise ass, or I'll lace your corset up so tight you'll shit in your bloomers.
Lace up your corset so tight. Oh my gosh. We are gonna get in so much trouble. Alright. I really don't want to see these dudes in dresses, but here we go.
Stop whining, Eskel. Times you gotta squeeze into some
frippery.
We don't tell a soul, understand? This stays here.
Gerald, he's totally okay with that. He's like, yeah, let's do it.
She brought a lot of crap. You'd think she was moving in.
Shh. You'll scare Geralt.
You'll scare... Wait. Come here. Let me see if I can talk to you. Nope, we are too drunk to talk. Oh, man. Oh, no. It's Witcher gear. Apparently. Put on Yen's trousers? Oh, wow. Eskel, you're doing a magical flying thing. Oh, my gosh. It's making me sick. It's in a quest item. Okay. So I can't wear Yen's trousers, all the time? So I'm wearing them underneath my Witcher thing.
Yes.
Perfect. Oh, okay.
Like it was made for you.
Sure. Soon as I let it out a bit in the waist.
Oh, no.
Stop talking. Get dressed. Not that one. Won't compliment your complexion.
Oh, my God,
damn,
no.
Damn, Eskel. You got an hourglass figure.
Oh, no.
You're an ass. Come on, go. Thing's tight as hell. Now.
What?
I'll do the talking. You two fiddle with the crystals. Kedmil blood de toi. Hocus pocus, abracadabra, splatha.
Hocus pocus! Oh boy!
What is this? Who's that?
So sorry. We were never here.
Guards! More paper, Excellency! No, you oaf! The lodge has come for me!
Oh my gosh, does he seriously think that we're in... That we're...
I trust you have an explanation for this. A very good one.
How come Geralt's the only one in pants?
Go to bed. Now.
Oh wow, she's not nearly as mad as I thought she'd be. Okay, let's see. It might change a little bit of how this goes down a bit in the morning.
Damn. What a dream.
Ah, see, now that comment makes sense. Oh, you two, don't even act like you're normal. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we did that. Geralt should have been in a dress, too.
See, everyone's up and at him.
And reeking of booze. That hat was a memento, Lambert.
Relax, old man. It'll come out in the wash.
You can give the boys a rap on the knuckles later. Let's get to work.
So's that? Okay. Alright, well, looks like I'll have to fast forward through this really quick, and then we'll get going on to something else. But that was hilarious. Apparently that might come up a little bit later. I wouldn't be surprised. But Yen was not... I was expecting her to, like, blast us with fireballs. Alright, well, we'll be back. We'll be back in a minute. Guys, I just realized I was running out of the keep, and I just realized that Geralt isn't wearing any pants. He's just running around in his knickers. Okay. I don't even want to put any on. He's so funny. Men look ridiculous. I don't know what it is, but I think man legs look really funny. They're just all knobby and weird looking. maybe not a general, but Geralt has definitely got the knobby knees. Oh, this is funny. This is too funny. He just, like, eventually he's like, "What, man, why is my pants, why do my legs feel so cold?" And then he's like, "Oh, crap. I'm not wearing it." They get them blown in the breeze. I don't know why it's so funny. But we just finished, okay? We're gonna go get them things. And now I'm gonna go get up to where I was at with the wolf school gear. But I just wanted to show you guys and Oh wait, it's even more epic when he's standing with one knee up. He's just such an imposing figure. And then you're like, wait a second. Whoa, you just got your pink little legs. Okay, pants. I need focus. Oh hey, looks like Glory of the North. Steel sword is better than my current one, and it's not even very well repaired. So, too bad Pang of Conscience isn't better than my silver sword. Wow, it's got some really nice perks, though. Well, let's put on some stuff. Sure. There we go. Alright, well, just finished getting the beginning of the woven stuff. So we just need to get to the point where we are gonna search here. And up there, way up there. This is cool. It's actually gonna give you a good, really pretty good reason to explore. the area around Caremore, which I was just thinking I might do just because it seems like a nice place. Let's see if I can get down safely. Then I'll probably have to call the horse. Horsey's not gonna come. There he is. I probably only have time to record a little bit and then edit it and hopefully get it out by today. But we'll see. Still got my trusty sword out. Oh yeah, that winter blade looked really beautiful. I liked it a lot. I wonder what these ruins used to be. They really are crumbling the castle. It's just like falling to pieces out here, like falling off the castle and just into the paths. It's kind of crazy that nobody else lives here. Maybe it's just super duper remote. This is kind of fun though. Look at this, we're like following this stream. I like it. Okay, this way. Just, like, across the stream?
Run, Roach.
Whoa. This is the lake that Lambert and I crossed across? Oh, yeah. So, Drowned Dead and Drowners are different? Like, are the Drowned Dead, like... actually people who drown? Oh, it's fine. Really don't feel the need to kill everything that gets in my way. Whoa.
Slower.
Are you a sleeping bear? You are a sleeping bear. You just turned into two bears! That's magic! I'm not messing with that. Oh, shoot. Am I going to the... Oh. Well, I'm already almost there. Shoot, I did not realize. I was like, I thought the older one was by the lake. Did not realize that one was...
Come on now.
That one was the one that was highlighted. Oh, well. Oh, hey, Roach follows the paths even when I... Whoa! Oh, my... Run! I was like, what is that? Oh, my God! Ah! Oh, what was that Leshen doing? I bet you that was part of the one that, like, that the Leshens that was, like, killing, I bet you the Leshen is the one that was killing the drowners or something. Woo! Oh man, who's in there? Whoa! A big wraith? A big wraith. Okay. What? Jeez! Wait, no. That's not what I want to do, but let's look. Let's see. Supidia! Wow, there's a bunch. What plant am I missing? Bison grass. Alright, wraith. Wraith, Superior Hybrid, Superior Curse, Superior Hangman. Spectre. Freaking everywhere. Oh. Drama kept by Chird, Mage Heronius' assistant. Okay. Alright, in great haste, for each moment might bring my demise. A band of peasants wielding all manner of sharp or heavy farmyard implements has stormed the keep. I was in the workshop when they attacked, working on a new silver sword diagram, and did not notice the mouse approach. I have barricaded the doors, but I know this cannot last forever. I can only hope Baron will come and rescue me before they break through. Luckily, we completed work on a new steel sword diagram a few days ago and gave it to Baron to forge. Armed with this fine weapon and aided by his witcher pupils, I'm sure he'll easily handle a bunch of peasants swinging hoes and rakes. A demon race could do great harm to an unarmed scholar such as my master. Heronius has been shut up in his tower for days, absorbed in his work on a new armor diagram. He might remain oblivious to the danger he is in, should the mob find him before Baron can slice him down. And to think I nearly escaped this nightmare, if only I had listened to my master. Heronius had drawn up some notes for me on locations connected to the legendary Elgar, a witcher of the School of the Wolf. It is said that Elgar had devised some improvements to the school's gear, and I was to follow his trail in search of these diagrams. Had I left even as late as yesterday, I would have been safe distance from Cairn Morhorn by the time mob attacked. Instead, I tarried, and now I cower, fearing for my life. Man. Sucks. I would just... little things that can just change your fate. Okay. Sure. Whoa. Well, how do I get up there? So this was like the lab or something? And he died and yeah. Is he like... can't get in there? Really don't want to tangle with the wolves. I don't have to. Man, this place used to be extensive, apparently. Parkour! Whoa. Wow. Ooh. Come on. Greater Glyph of Axie. Oh! Alright. Well, I guess, though, I could travel back and avoid the Leshen. It's only a level 12, but, or 20, but still. Yeah, we'll just go to Cairn Morhorn and then travel straight out. A level 12. Well, I was like, I saw the wolves, and all of a sudden there was this, like, moving tree. I was like, it's an ant! Alas, not an ant. Take your time.
Faster.
Although, I can gallop, apparently, and Roach will still follow the roads. I didn't know that. In the beginning, it said galloping wouldn't do that.
Hey
but,
there.
But the normal one would. Like the
Come on,
like
Roach.
The canter. way, yes? A lesson out here, jeez. Certainly don't make this easy to get to.
That's it, Roach.
The roads are all over the place. What? I was like, this is where we were before, but they were going a little further north. Intact. Whoa!
Bastion. We trained here as boys. Before the trial of the grasses.
Ah. Nope, not the map. Doopity doop boop boop right. Nope. Yeah. Fall into my trap. I'm right here. Can you like not see me? Well, I'd rather kind of lure him out.
Looks like we're in that. Seems the bastion's haunted.
Yay, the bastion's haunted. I guess we'll pick it up. Where? Or is this the actual...
Time to end this.
Oh. Oh, not what I meant. Okay. I'm just trying to pick up the Spectre stuff. No? It's okay, I'll come to you. Hello. Pay attention to me. Trying to dodge.
This place.
Ooh. You're gonna look for what bound him? Cool. I was kind of curious, like it was like the kids, like kids that had died here or something.
The medallion's hopping, and I can't see a thing. Maybe the lamp will reveal more.
Oh. Okay. Medallions happen. Magic firefly.
Is that a sword or an egg beater? Strike from the wrist, not your elbow. Again.
Oh.
Is that a sword or an egg beater? Strike from the wrist, not your elbow. Again.
Yikes. So this is the ghosty revealing.
Is that a sword or an egg beater? Strike from the wrist, not your elbow. Again.
There's rats. Rats. Rats are gross.
What's that supposed to be? Swaying side to side like a reed in the wind? Head up! Guard up! Faster! Faster!
Okay. What the heck? Those are all live rats just sitting there! I'm pretty sure
what's
they
that supposed
there, but
to be?
That's creepy.
Swaying side to side like a reed in the wind. Head up! Guard up! Faster! Faster! A witcher usually fights with a sword, silver or steel. But he must know how to use all weapons. Battle axes, picks, slingshots. Archery training today. Miss the target, you owe me 50 push-ups. Hit it, you owe me 20. Now move!
Whoa. Yikes. What's with all the rats? Well, good for us. I gotta read Baron's journal, though. Elgar's gear is fantastic. I just read the bottom. Yeah, I knew it once as I found it right away. I said, every new witcher we train should be given this equipment. That is, if we are serious about making monster slayers out of this band of prissy schoolboys. How many times must I ask our honorable resident mage to devote some of his precious time to actual work? Resident like that's as useful as a boil on the bottom, and this assistant chair knows a thing or two about metallurgy. The two of them have finally gotten down to work. The steel diagram is now ready, and assuming they didn't foul anything up, tomorrow I'll forge the first blade. I'll go to Cheard's workshop in the old watchtower after today's training and see if he's finished the silver sword diagram he promised. Though I thought I heard a signal horn in the distance a second ago, Hooch must be getting in my head. No one's fooling to attack a keep full witchers. I think I remember that now. That there's a reason Vesemir says, like, that it's bad.
A witcher usually fights with a sword.
Drink. Like, witchers shouldn't drink.
But he must know how to use all weapons. Battle axes, picks, slings.
Sad. It's just a bunch of kids. Some old witchers. I have to go find a... Shoot, look at that. I have one little slot left. I should probably go somewhere. It has a shop. Caremore, I mean, in Keep of the Sea of Yore. Oh. Huh, okay. Novigrad. Trying to decide if I want to go to Novigrad and chance the blacksmiths there, or go to Velen, where for sure. Well, isn't Dandelion in Novigrad? I think he is. Let's go. I think one of these is the bookkeeper.
We'll try Hierarch Square.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to live.
Whoa!
But Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Okay. Barbarian.
The thing you'll see right away
on
this deal's this side of the pond. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there?
Good, I get to see book burning in the background. Oh, what? I gotta go. That's right. I gotta go find this stinking. Oh, I can't give you any of those. Xenobar. Let's sell the nails. I don't need those. A comb? Oh, that's right. Oh, wait. Give that back. That one seems like a bad one to give away. True, I just have a polished crystal hanging out. Sure. I don't even care. Gotta go find a blacksmith.
So long.
Let's see the dock. Where are the docks at? Like the fish market, you know? Oh, wait. Here's Goon. Hopefully, as long as it's not that one guy whose quest I still haven't done.
First, I thought it was jest. Yesterday was an impulse.
And you need to stop. Stop.
Dancing on a scaffold.
Scallion,
that man's me.
Don't touch me.
The thinking customer will see right here.
Yo.
Top-notch swords.
Thanks.
Show me what you have in stock.
I'm sorry, pretty sword. I'm sorry, pretty sword. I'm sorry. I'm super sorry, pretty sword. Need some of these. Holy crap, those are expensive. Wait, no, I don't need those. I need the alchemical versions of those. Shoot, I don't even know. I hate to get rid of crafting things. I'd rather get rid of, well, even alchemy things. What's the... My other... Will he not take... Oh, those are books. books and parchment. Oh, hey. Maybe sell a couple of these. Sure. Oh wow, made a decent amount of space. Almost half. Not really. Let's see, guy, can you craft me? Oh, I might need to go actually pick it up. The woven armor. I need a shirt. Yeah, I have a shirt in storage. But. Sure. Craft it. Thanks. I need to get the, the upgrade. Should we just make the whole thing? Revolving gauntlets. I guess I could do it myself. Excuse me. We needed to get some cured leather. Leather scraps, okay. There you go. Woven boots. I'm having coffin fits. Alright, so that armor is not as good as what I've got currently, but that's also probably in many ways because it's a medium armor.
So long.
But I think we'll call it there. This one might or might not be a bit long, but that's okay. With the whole fast forwarding through things, I'm not really sure, but got a lot done. Got to see the funny extra scene on the drunk stuff, which was just awesome. You can totally tell that the writers had a fun time with that. And the voice actors did too. That was really funny. So, and we're also on our way to let's take a quick look and see what our Wolf the Wolf gear looks like.
Boop, boop.
Cute. No, it's cute. Actually, it looks pretty bad, eh? Actually, he looks like a pirate. Actually. That's cool. Actually. I kinda like it. But I still love the bear armor. Anyway.
we'll leave it off there. We got to see it. We got to make it and see it, so that's good. But anyway, thank you guys for joining me, and thank you for telling me about the extra scene, because I was like, I don't know about that, but... and thank you for your attention warnings and for your encouragement to go back and do it again. So anyway, thanks again. I'll see you guys in the next one.